right, guys. Back to more grand theft auto 5. And I think we are port 11 or 12. Forget about it. And we cut according to the thumbnail. Let me see that. Let me go to my store. Aviation things are fine.
So you're gonna drive into me!
I get a shortcut. Oh, that will be a key. I think hope you're here, my wife. So I guess I tried to upload it for 7, but took a copyright notice and it locked in some countries, probably United States, United Kingdom. Like the states to block, but it's not blocked my country. Ooh, haha. I do a scop it of this waste. Okay, we have the ammunition. And we go to check out. Welcome to ammunition. Bruce weapons. Okay, let me take this squad off shotgun, pump shotgun. Which one? This is a bit small and that's a bit big. The weight also has difference. Okay. Purchased. Maybe customized. Round 60 flashlight. Oh my god, that's a lot of money. Scope. We need scope. Right, can I purchase clothes? But I don't need it. For now. Alright, just pop up. And gives a save. Let me get it to my next point. Trevor! Michael, Lamar, it's not Lamar or Lexter. What the hell about it? Right, let me see where to I go. Let me go to my place. Alright, we are here in my house. And now we're here. Alright. Daddy's little girl. He's eating nachos. But the sound comes from the thing.
You love what I represent. You love being the
dude. Do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those hermaphrodites born without genitals?
Tricks up our sleeves, huh?
Same. Just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I still love you.
Get a hold of yourself. You're in over your head and you're up there.
Yeah, he's getting attention. We gotta beat him.
Jimmy! God damn it.
The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Cause I keep hearing a math for that. This, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
Yeah, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you! Mom was right about you! You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides, just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. Just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Bike ride then.
Bike ride. You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Alright. Okay.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see.
Go to the bike rental stand. Come on, man. All time I leave you. I just love the difference. How can you do this? Hope my mission will not fail. I think that you need to deserve to be punished. How you talk bad words to a dad? That's pretty disrespectful. This is what I do. From Los Santos, I'm gonna crash you and waste it. Mission failed.
This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Why?
No, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music. Fuck yeah, but jam.
Whoa!
Look out! You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spit, or a Jew boy, or an ass.
Hey!
Or an ass bunch of homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do. And you never care.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe...
Fuck!
Maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
Careful,
come on!
Yeah.
Hey, you! Two bikes. Take your pick. This one'll do.
Okay, I'm gonna buy Chris with my song.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big ass cockflapper.
Alright. No way in hell y'all gonna get that. Cause I'm Michael. I'm working one way for L2, I'm gonna fly a rail break. And R2 and reverse hold. L2. You can't defeat me. And yeah, he's back. I think he's losing his stamina. Alright. This old man is as fast as he can. Oh, shit. I think he's coming for me. He's coming for me!
You've got to see.
Oh my god, he's trying to overtake me. I'm not gonna buy you a flash.
Try and get past this badass.
Ooh, you shotgun. Your father is one step ahead of you, son.
It's not the winning, James. It's the taking part that counts.
Ha ha ha. Hey, girlfriend.
Right. Where the where's the final point?
Oh my god!
So I can do directly.
Holy shit!
Oh, over the ruined!
Christ!
Goodbye! It's all. Oh, what the heck is this? Cars! Oh my god, we came! You're not gonna get a flash TV! You're gonna wanna get us a poopy underwear! Poopy underwear! Poopy shorts! Poopy pants, maybe? I'll win the game! Oh! Oh my god, he's coming!
No, no!
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad!
Shit! Michael Lewis, but oh my goodness, it's nice, it's high.
Let me take a cool swim.
Swimming. Or driving the ferries. Oh my god, Bubble. I need a motor boat like that. Oh my god, stop the traffic. My pants. Alright. Kill him because Edge is not handsome. But Swimming. Oh, I got water bikes. I got water bikes there. I can get into it. Dignity, Los Santos. That's something stupid. The old man just do things like these. Time is 60 out of 100, 10 plus. That's good. Right at you. Oh my god, air style of the place is nice. Let me swim again. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh. Alright, let me get it. Good time.
Thank you. I'm a dancer, yeah.
Hey, man, Jane. Whoa.
Dad?
Plus, we're gonna take you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
hey, cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey.
I like that.
Go out of water.
You're such a jerk.
Come on. Call Dad a
jerk. You dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Fuck the scene of my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to get you alive!
Get it down.
God damn it! Go!
You black underwear guy, I'm gonna remove your underwear.
Shit! Yeah. They're coming after us! Go into that outlet!
If you say so, Trace.
Oh my god! Shit! They're shooting at us!
Who's the first one? Alright,
we'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Go, keep going.
Looks like this is the way out.
Right up in here, it's a ball.
Back off, assholes.
I didn't need them.
Back up, you pricks!
No, back up, you pricks. Oh, god damn. Did I use the bomb?
Let's go!
Oh my god, I think it's a panic. It's a panic.
What is this?
You're a menace!
Looks like this is the way out!
Oh, I'm gonna trap you!
Hello?
Oh my god, I'm dumb.
Assholes.
I'm dumb, dude. I'm gonna get a lot of feeding. Stupid bullet.
Hey, turd bucket! If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea sharks will be impounded!
Get out of feeding.
Back up, you pricks!
Get back up and prick! Oh, get out of there, boy.
I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopath! Fuck, I think we lost them. Oh, I'm going to die.
Yeah, you died.
You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
Go to the show.
Okay? No, it's not okay. Not at all.
Hey, we're alive, aren't we? Those psychos didn't kill you.
Psychos? Only you could get me chased out of a party with effing guns.
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe you're in the wrong fucking parties.
Hey. Jumping in the water. Oh, dang, he's pretty cool.
Asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
No. You ruined your life. Aww. Hope you like and subscribe to my channel for more gameplay walkthroughs. And I'll see you later!